Hello friends, in this video we will solve this question. Identify appropriate reagents A and B in the following reaction, and these are the options. It's a previous year NET question. When you look at this reactant, there is a carboxylic acid group here and there is an ester group here. In case of A, the product over here, there is something here, the carbonyl group is here and the oxygen is here. That means this part was reduced to alcohol. So we have to get the reagent A which will reduce this group to alcoholic group so that this lactone will be formed. When you consider or observe this product, we have the carbonyl group here and oxygen here, and here the reduction had happened. Since the reduction had happened here, the reagent B should be such that the carboxylic acid group should be reduced. The first reagent, that is lithium aluminium hydride. Lithium aluminium hydride is a strong reducing agent. Both of these groups will be reduced to alcoholic group and it will not be the favorable A or B. This reagent selectively reduces only carboxylic acid, that means this acid, to primary alcohols. That means it will be favorable as the B reagent, which is reducing this part so that the lactone ring forms in this way. So this is favorable as the B reagent. During the process of the reaction, this ester group is hydrolyzed to a free carboxylic group, which will further react with the alcoholic group to give a lactone. The next reagent that has been given is LiBH4. It selectively reduces ester groups to primary alcohol. The ester group is here. It will get reduced to alcohol, and it will react with the carboxylic acid to give this lactone ring. So option 3 becomes the right choice because reagent A is LiBH4 given here and reagent B is this reagent. My question to you all is, what will happen if we use a reagent named NaBH4, sodium borohydride reagent? If we use it, what will be the product? Will it react or will it not react? Please comment below. I will give the answer in the next video. And note that if you are observing these two products, they are mirror images of each other and they are enantiomeric to each other.